In order to paint an accurate depiction of the herbs, Wan Fu often lingers in the flower market.
你好，老板娘，好看吗？铁线莲，找一颗粉色的，我当时找了好几年，是很开心的哦。
In 2021, Wan Fu's exhibition of flowers and birds caused a sensation. These 100 paintings took her 10 years to finish. She believes love and passion for the nature is more important than painting skills. Wan Fu hopes that each of her works can root and sprout like a seed, and that people can be healed on seeing them.
我体验了一个生命的一个过程，我也看着鸟的成长，也看着花的从一个种子到发芽，到花蕾到盛开凋零。我这个生命的过程，我每次画我都很有感触。我说，生生不息，每张画里都是这样的给你的体会。甚至有时候我觉得我就像一朵花一只鸟一样，我会自由地飞翔。